Hello everyone! Fall means to descend freely by the force of gravity. Here are some examples containing the form of the verb to fall in the third person present. Falls. A certain amount of aesthetic responsibility falls on you. Many people are ending up with net income that falls below the poverty line. Now, write a sentence using falls in the third person present and improve your English.